stay cool.
Make sure you like and subscribe to Join TJ Gang.
Hey guys, it's your boy TJ. I'm back with another video for my YouTube channel. Today I'm playing as Bumblebee, but this time with a little bit more adjustment. You're playing as a taxi driver.
Yeah, imagine Bumblebee as a taxi driver, and here's the car. Yeah, it says Yellow Cab Company. Yeah, and this is still the same Camaro that's in the original movie, but this time it's a taxi. I installed all the measurements of a taxi, so we should be able to receive people should be able to call them there, and we're gonna get some hard and cash. Not really. I want to check out a few things. If we pick up a person, is the person gonna freak out that there is no driver in it, or is the person gonna just keep going? And I want to see if you can transform it back into Bumblebee while the person is still in the car. Imagine, that's gonna be fun if I'm able to do that. It's gonna be really fun. But guys, we got a call right now, so yeah, we got a call. The person way through the street, so we have to turn back. Shit. Let's keep going. The person is pretty far away. Not. Okay, guys. We gotta make this turn. Let's keep going. Make a turn. Come on, make a turn. Okay. Here's the person down there. The person waving. Yeah. That person waving. All right. Sir, we're here. Are you gonna freak out? Freak out, please. Freak out. Come on. What? He's not freaking out. Like, I don't understand. This game sometimes is giving me the freaks goosebumps. Like, why isn't he freaking out? Someone tell me why he's not freaking out. Okay, maybe he must think that, you know, he knows this is Los Santos. A lot of things can happen here. Yeah. So, he may think that someone is, this is like an autopilot mode. Or maybe someone is giving it a remote control. Yeah, controlling it remotely. But that's not the case. That is not the case. We are Bumblebee and Autobot from Transformers. And he's not freaking out. Okay, we're going to transform into Bumblebee while he's inside. Oh, no. I'm not going to do that in this place. I'm going to do it in another passenger. Probably the second passenger. So you guys, stay tuned. Come on, let's get to this guy's destination. It's pretty far. Where is going? Pretty far, like half a mile away. Yeah. All right. But I can work with that. Yeah, I can do that. But guys, I'm seriously, I don't get some. Sometimes I don't understand Los Santos. If it's a real life, imagine yourself coming out of your car, calling a taxi, and the taxi picking you up, and like, there's no driver in it. I'll probably be freaked out. But this guy's coming out now. What? Make the passenger pay? Hey, buddy, you can't run away from me. I'm the law. No, I'm the taxi driver. You gotta pay me. Come on. Oh, yeah. I'm pretty sure you didn't know I could do that, huh? Let's run, jump up, and hit his head, and land on him. Oh. Did I miss? Give me the money! Give me the fucking money! Pick up the hard-earned money. Oh, here it is. Yeah. I got $0. Like, that's not possible. He's supposed to have paid me good cash. But he didn't. I drove him half a mile, and he didn't give me any money. He just dropped the wallet, and I picked up the wallet. Nothing in it. Probably that's the reason he was running, because he had no money. He called a taxi for just for play, for fun. For another call. Yeah, let's wait for another call now. And we got another call. Sweet. Another idiot is calling me to pick him up, but this time a little bit of adjustment. We're gonna transform into Bumblebee while whoever is still inside the car. And here it is. Okay, where is he going? Okay, let's check the mini map. Where is he going? Okay. Shit. Whoa. Isn't that the base? The Air Force base, heavy? The laser base? Yeah, that's the laser base. So is this guy like an officer or what? What not? We're gonna do what we wanna do. We're gonna transform with this bit inside. Okay, one. Oh, let's back wheel. Okay, one, two, go! Where is he? Did he die? Oh no, there he is! He's running away from me! Hey, mister! I'm sorry for giving you that! Not convenient this! Don't report to the police! Okay. I'm pretty sure he's gonna keep his mouth sealed, keep his mouth shut. But, hello guys! We got a little call. Now, let's see if we can run to destination. Alright. We got another call. So. Oh, guys. I'm getting sore throat from talking this much. But, we got another call. Let's go, go, go. The guy's pretty much around the corner. Like, literally around the corner. A guy. Yeah, this guy here. Alright, enter. It looks like some homeless person. Isn't he scared? Oh. Guys, this time I want to make some money. So I'm not going to do anything. I'm going to just drive straight. Drive to where I want to go. Because I really want to make some money this time. Yeah. So we're not going to hit anything. We're not going to let anything hit us. Because if I want to be frank, we did do something last time. We did hit a couple of things. The last person we carried. The first person we carried, actually. But this time, we're going to drive smoothly and fast. Because my passengers like to go fast. It's going half a mile. So I'm pretty sure I should drive quick. I'm quick. Quick. Oh, yeah. All right, guys. Let's keep on driving. And if you guys haven't seen the last videos I did, I also posted a video about RoboCop and Evil RoboCop, like those on the screen. Yeah, but we've arrived at the destination. Pay up. $0. Okay, guys, now I know something's wrong because I did everything correctly and he still gave me $0. Like, that's not fair. That's literally not fair. How could he do this to me? I don't really care, but still. So, guys, we've come to the end of this video. I seriously don't want to carry any other passenger because it's really hurting me. I'm not making any money from this. Yeah. I'm not making any money. But we've arrived to the police station. We are at the police station. Look at that little dog. Okay. We've arrived at the police station. We are at the police station right now. Let's see if anybody's going to try to arrest me. Anybody at all. Any officer is going to try to... So, are you saying that nobody freaked out? That is like a... Okay, not giant. Okay, let's go. Let's just get out of here. Okay, guys. We've come to the end of this video. If you like this video, don't forget to drop a like, comment, most importantly, subscribe. And you guys, comment down below if you want to see me do a video about Bumblebee, but this time as a police officer, because I got the mod already, and I don't want to waste my time not using it. So if you guys want to see it, just comment down below. I love you guys. Bye.